Crenshaw High School's football coach has been named the Don Shula NFL High School Coach of the Year. Robert Garrett's Crenshaw Cougars won last year's CIF Division III AA State Championship. And along with bragging rights, Garrett will get a $25,000 award from the NFL Foundation. $15,000 goes to Crenshaw's football program. He's been coaching at Crenshaw for 25 years. Asked what he enjoys most about coaching, he said, helping youngsters to become better men.